I'm giving the Tigers an A+. We saw in that initial 2023 class, that first cycle for them, they recruited nationwide. Fast forward to this 2024 class, he's already got 7 prospects from the state of Louisiana committed. LSU leads on the crystal ball for 3 more guys right in their backyard. So it seems like LSU has figured things out. So far, A+ for LSU, and they're going to have a ton of official visitors this summer.